What's up, good people? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is Isaac Insights. Thank you so much for your continuous support. And good people, today we are here. As I earlier told you, we are doing roofing of this house. So expect the best, as we always say, that when we are working somewhere, this is the house we are doing roofing. I've given you the house tour several times, but I will continue so that someone who didn't watch the previous video will be able to see this. So this is our house, and this is the roofing that we are doing. Mambo hapa inaendelea. As you can see, look at hizi ni mbao ingaje for our client. Walikata mbao fupi. As you can see, inabidi tuunganisha hapa hivi. So kazi ndio hiyo inaendelea hapa. Hizi ni mbao zinajaribu kuunganishwa hapa. Naona jamaa hapa anakata. Wewe unaitwa nani bwana?
Mimi naitwa Dani.
Haya. Meja ni uongo tu.
Hiyo ni ya kazi.
Ama ya okay. So good people, tunaendelea na kazi hapa. You can see. Ndio hii railway ishapigwa tayari. As you can see, the house is here. Ken ndio yeye anazunguka huko juu. Look at this. This is what we are doing, by the way. This is just a preparation. Hii ni zile tunaitanga king post. I guess you will, before this video ends, you will see its height on the front side. Hiyo ndio hiyo hapo inasetiwa hapo. Ken.
Yes.
Ni aje ba?
Niko poa.
Unafanya nini hapo?
Hapa sasa tunaanza roofing. Tunaanza kuweka trusses. Nataka kufanya setting ya hii nyumba.
Okay.
Naona
uko hapa na engineer.
Uko hapa na mwenye tunaitanga engineer.
Engineer anatengeneza kila kitu.
Huyu ni ninja mwenyewe. Huyu.
So good people, kazi inaendelea hapa. Ken anafanya setting hapa nyuma. We just want to ensure that this house is well done, so that you can also see our work, and you can call us to come and ensure that your work is well done also. Hapa inaendelea. So this is the rear porch. Pia ndio hiyo bado inaendelea hapo. Can see that young man. Huyu ni kijana mzee. Anajitanga mawase. Alafu hapa, huyu naye ni kunyorosha mbao. Kazi yake naye ni kunyorosha mbao. Kwa sababu, mbao lazima tu, hata nini ifanyike, uambiwe hii mti inakaa aje, ikifika kujenga, lazima tunyorosha, tuhakikisha hakuna kitu itakuwa imejikunja kunja. So tunaendelea, na huwa zinatumia mesumari pia. Njua hata wajibu. Kunyorosha inambogu na sumara kukansu. Unakata kidogo, unaoka kuku, unaoka. So this is what we are doing. Stay tuned. My name is Ev. So the work is under progress. Look at that height, by the way. We always fight for perfect height, even when it comes to a roof. This time around, I'm not talking about the walls, because we are done with walls, and you can see setting ongoing. Kabiro lazima. So you can see, this is what we call kabiro, by the way. You look at it, funde atakwambia. Atakwambia hiyo inasaidia kuhakikisha hiyo niko iko straight. So what they are doing as we speak is setting. So we are setting up this roof just to ensure that it comes out clean, iko straight. Ndio hiyo hapo. Yeye anaitwa Mawasa, akiona kamera huwa anaogopa. So lazima nisonge kando kidogo. So the setup is ongoing, and it's amazing. Look at that height. I know once the roof is done, that's when you will understand what we are doing here. So this is the process of roofing a three bedroom house. By the way, people always say that sometimes we exaggerate the prices. Look at these frames. These frames, all these frames will be done once we are done with this process. Let me start from the other side. And don't forget that they are already up here. And then there is this wall pass, by the way, it's always necessary also. So when I call for wall pass when doing your roof, just understand. So these are the frames. Look at them. Here they are. Others are here. Others are here. Look at these ones. Look at these ones. We have a lot of frames here. And all these frames zitaishia kwa hii nyumba hapa. And I can tell you, this is a semi-permanent house just here, don't worry. And I can tell you, once this work is done, all these frames will be done. Huyu kazi yake kwa hii kazi ni kunyorosha mbao. Unaona kama hizi zishanyoroshwa. Because however much your eyes will show you that they are straight, he must straighten them just to ensure that it's perfect. So that's what we are doing. Be on standby. Mambo iko sawa. And we'll see this house once it's done. And I know from here we'll be going to your house. Our next stop is your house. Setting process. Mambo hapa bado tunafanya setting. We are trying to come up with this roof. Another one is here. Ken?
Yes.
Unaendelea na maneno?
Hapa sasa tunaendelea na maneno. Tutafanya setting.
Wewe fanya setting.
Kikoja ikisimama vizuri. Tunaanza kuonyesha picha.
Today the roof is ongoing. It has been a busy day from morning. By the way, we are at 2 a.m. Look at that, how roof is coming up. I know for those who deal with the roofing, they can see what we are trying to put up here. And it will be amazing at the end, I'm sure of that. My client who is away is likely to see everything as it progresses. And that is the roof. Let me stand from here. Take it from here. Yes. So they need also to bring up the veranda, the rear porch, and this front porch. Mambo inaendelea hapa, our sitting room. Just as a reminder, this is our sitting room. I believe this height is perfect for this house. You look at it, look at that, those walls. This is all that we need to always make sure that when you are building, you follow this. We are also setting on this other side of the house. Look at that. Naendelea kutengeneza hapa kwenye pole. It will be set up in a few. This is our corridor. Our corridor has a very nice house. The washroom, common washroom is here. Uko juu anaendelea kufanya kazi yao. And then also here, look at this. You can see this house from this point. This is the bedroom, the master bedroom. It's big enough. I know everyone will dream of that. And then we have another one here, another bedroom here. As you can see, it's amazing. Let me come, let me take the video from the other side of the house so that you can see. Wambao na anaendelea kunyorosha huko. This is the back side. Nothing has been done much on this side. Yeah. Much has been done. Nothing has been done here. But you will see it as we progress. We are ensuring that our clan get the best roof. The roof that will be admired by everyone. So just be on standby. Continue watching this video. And I am here to update you on each and every step. This is the process of roofing a 3-bedroom house. So good people, this is my last part of this video, and I'm just asking a question. What can you learn from this video? You have seen this is the second day, by the way. This is what we are doing. We are not yet there, by the way. We need to do a lot just to ensure that we achieve what we want. Just a simple message that I will pass, that when you are doing your lintel, when I say lintel, this is our lintel in this case, you need to ensure that you use 4D8. Don't be lied to, utumie 3, because the weight of this roof, look at that roof. Na hapo mali unaona mbao zimeenda mingi, hata zijafika nusu. Zinafaa zipangwe. So this house carries a lot of weight from the roof. Unajua sasa hiyo lintel ndio inabeba nyumba. So you need to ensure that your house is done well. Ndio ya accommodate hiyo uzito. Na hauta regret baadaye. After there, good people. Thank you. It has been a nice day here. A nice day in the field. And my client knows why I'm still here. And I'm in Tunza. Nida vizuri, sasa mimi niko tu hapa na yeye. But today I say thank you so much. Mungu awabariki. As you plan to build your beautiful house, remember to involve me. Mtu akiuliza kazi yako ni gani? The answer is just simple. It's me. Who knows what next? Hata kila andaju nini tutafanya next. It's me who knows what we do next. After that, I say thank you so much. Mungu wabariki nini wote. Nabariki na familia zenu. Muendele kuendele.